Hey everybody, I'm here today to talk to you about 7 things to do before you get your license. In this video, I'll be going over 7 simple, easy things that you should do before you get your license. Now, some of these are requirements, others are recommendations, but I would recommend doing all of them, whether it's a requirement or just a recommendation. Number one is go to driving school. Some people are for driving school, some people are against it. I am completely for it. I went to driving school, it taught me a lot. And don't get me wrong, you can learn a lot of things online, and this is coming from someone who does many driving instructional videos and tutorials, so you can learn a lot online. But going to driving school, getting that hands-on learning experience is gonna give you a whole new level of learning and driving skills. So go to driving school, that's number one. And these aren't in a particular order, they're just all kind of randomized, but they should all be done. Okay, number two is going to be learn all of the best driving habits. Now here's the thing, if you just look at the average driver on the road, they probably don't follow a lot of the common practices for best driving habits. A lot of them do a lot of bad driving habits. They have a lot of bad driving habits. So take the time now before you get your license and before you have bad influences with regards to other drivers around you. Now, before you take your test, learn all of the best driving habits. It's actually super important because when you learn the best driving habits, you're going to be a better driver and you're going to be a safer driver, which is better for you and everyone else around you. Number three on the list is to look into your insurance. It's important to know what you're getting into. You don't want to get your license and then figure out that your insurance is going to cost you 12 grand a year and you don't want to pay that price. So just look into your insurance. Now, I would recommend still getting your license, even if it's going to cost you a lot for insurance right now. You don't have to start driving right now, but still get your license so you have your licensing under your belt. But look into your insurance, look into the policy, get an idea of how much it's going to cost you. This way you can be prepared for whatever comes your way. Number four on this list is to book your driving test. Before you actually get your license, you have to book your driving test. It's sort of a requirement. In most places, you can't just walk into the driving test center and just say, I want to do my driving test today. Most likely, they're going to be fully booked for weeks or even months in advance, at least in most major cities. So with that being said, just book your driving test well in advance before you get your license. It's kind of a requirement, but I wanted to include it in this video just to make sure you know to book it well in advance and book it accordingly to your schedule. You know, pick a date and a time that makes sense for you and makes sense for the traffic and so forth. Okay, number five on this list is get your paperwork in order. Before you get your license, you want to have all of your paperwork in order. And that's because if you go to the driving test center and you don't have your paperwork in order, you probably won't even be able to actually take your driving test. So with that being said, get all of your paperwork in order before you go to the testing center and before you actually try to get your license. Get everything that you need. Get all of your cards, your identification, your learner's permit paperwork, your insurance, whatever you need, your driving school recognition, whatever you paperwork you need, make sure you have it in order before you actually get your license, because you don't want to be caught in the middle where you can't take your test because you don't have your paperwork. Number six on the list is figure out which car you're using for the test. Now, you probably are going to have a few options. You might be able to use your driving instructor's car. You might be able to use your parents' car, your spouse's car, your sibling's car, your friend's car. You might be able to rent a car for the driving test. But I would recommend, if it is at all possible, if it is at all remotely possible, I would recommend that you use your driving instructor's car. And I recommend that because, you know, most likely it's going to have an extra brake pedal on the passenger side, which will make the driving examiner feel at ease, maybe even an extra mirror to let the driving examiner feel at ease. And the driving instructor is very likely to maintain their car properly, which is also a plus for you. This way you're not caught, you know, with a car that the signal's burnt out or the horn doesn't work on the driving test. Last but not least, the 7th thing that you should do before you get your license is to get driving safety at the front of your mind. Now, when you have your license, as you've been driving for more and more years, what happens is people get comfortable. And when they get comfortable, they let things slide. And it turns to slippery slope. So, you know, someone doesn't check their blind spot once, then it turns to 5 times, then it turns to they never check their blind spot again. You don't want that to be the case with you. So get driving safety at the front of your mind. Literally think that safety, and know, it's not just thinking it, it's knowing that safety is your primary concern, and it should be at the front of your mind, and that's what you want to think before you get your license. license. And this way, hopefully you keep that in your mind even when you get your license and when you've been driving for 50 years. I'll tell you right now, I cannot name one time in which I've changed lanes without checking my blind spot, or I've turned without checking my blind spot, okay? So, you know, it's not that everyone forgets about driving safety, but most drivers do. So with that being said, you don't want to be one of those people. You want to be a safe driver, and that's it. Those are 7 things to do before getting your license. Just to go over them again, 1, go to driving school. 2, learn all of the best driving habits. 3, look into your insurance. 4, book your driving test. 5, get your paperwork in order. 6, figure out which car you're using for the test. And 7, get driving safety at the front of your mind. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.